You're gonna mug a hard man, steal Tekken 7 from him?
No, I wouldn't do that.
Get ready for the next.
What's up, man?
Hey, Mariano. So we got the run back death match.
Is this a run back?
It is.
Round one.
Oops.
Fight.
I'm a very professional streamer. I know what's going on all the time, so I know. Oops. Yeah. So, who do you like in this so far?
Oh, I think Denari's gonna take it again.
You think Denari's gonna take this?
Again.
Again? He took it last time?
Yeah.
Was I here for that?
Yeah, you must have. I think it was last week, wasn't it?
Was it last week? I know it was a death match. What's up, man? Oh, nice dead piece too. It's minus a billion.
Minus 17,
which is a billion. Oh my gosh, Shredder kicks at the wall. Smashing death. Ugh.
The death is smash.
Fight.
Alright. Oh, nice low parry.
That was a great low parry.
I love your commentary. Great low parry.
Yep.
Great hop kick.
We're hype.
The hype is too real right now. Oh! Is that a two throw?
That was one throw.
That was a two throw. This is why I can't throw break throws. I get all the speed mixed up.
Well, he blocked the load.
Oh!
Rage Armor King smashing the heads.
Rage Armor King, very dangerous. Oh, that crash with Denari. Woo! Ways to deal with the tag boss like that.
Sidestep it. You can jump back it.
Jump back it? Like jump back from it?
Yeah, jump back. Because since you go up and back and they come up and jump down from top right.
So that's like the appropriate way to punish it, is just kind of jump back and.
And then whiff punish it.
Ooh. Oh, nice giant swing though from Cam here.
Yeah, should hit the wall. Ooh. Lots of damage there. 50 some points. 55 points.
Yeah, and there's nothing you can do about it either. Nope. Sucks. We should be like Tekken 4 days where you can like tech off the wall.
That Tekken 4 was terrible.
No, it had some good merits. Except all the characters look like, you know, squished faces, but.
Nina Sayoshida's definitely really good tonight. Oh, he fell for that. Oh, he didn't get the jab float. Nice jump in there by Denari. Oh, all three hits.
Oh, but up to two. That crash again.
Yep.
Black two. Oh, stuffing it. Oh, big knees. Oh, no.
No, not going downstairs.
Doesn't need to. All the damage.
Oh, that was minus 15.
Oh, just
future
punch.
Camp.
You just got to punch Denari. Future Denari, punch. Oh.
Can't steal that round.
The run back. Or the comeback, really.
The run back comeback.
That little kangaroo is an asshole. Smash. Giant swing again.
Yeah, this will probably miss the wall because it's a steep angle. And he techs it. That's good. All right, so now Denari's turn to do comebacks.
What's he got?
Oh, not a counter hit. Oh, nice block. Now he's got a full health armor king to deal with.
Oh, my gosh.
Just under the...
There he is.
Gets out of the corner with the people's elbow.
Oh no. Is this enough?
Going for the throw.
Oh, yeah. God.
50-50 guess on the, on the throw.
Good God. Alright, so first game goes to Mr. Denari.
Cam. Mr. Cam. Yep.
Enjoys being on camera. Yep, Tag 2 never gets old. There's just so many quirks in Tag 2, though. Too many quirks.
It's always something new.
Yeah. Why did that whiff?
Get ready for the next battle.
Vaping. We're in Seattle, man. Hipsters vape. That's what they do.
I was vaping before it was cool.
Speaking like a true hipster.
Fight.
All right, no walls this time. Let's see who just favors more.
Ooh. Oh my gosh.
Giant swings won't connect the balls at all.
Nope. Kick through though. Full combo. Oh no, he knew it. He knew the setup.
And he got around too with that like double jump.
Doing the sweep. Paul's pretty much out of this right now. He's got no help. Oh, capital punishment. The slam.
Cam's not able to get that throw in for some reason.
Must be that controller issue, you know, pad issue. Sticks don't ever have that problem.
Oh, got him swinging. Carrying him to the wall.
No wall to carry too, so he's gonna tag out. I was gonna look for the dead fish. No, but the shredder kick on the sidestep, but nothing there. Oh, ducks it.
Yeah, he's doing a really good job of ducking strings recently. Oh, he finally gets the throw right there. Bernard's back in the air.
No throw.
Back into the same situation.
Oh.
Avoided the unblockable capital punishment.
Oh no, ducking.
Yeah, Cam is getting a lot of mileage out of those hop kicks. A lot of mileage.
Man. I'd like to see Denari hop kick some more.
He does the shredders.
He gets the shredders. But I'd like to see more hop kick out of him. Like Bruce. Oh!
What was that? I don't think I've seen that move before. That ass. Trying to be JC.
Keeping him out right now. Gets a shoulder. Oh no, strings. This should be enough. Oh, perfected. Ouch. So you got your match what later with Congo Jack?
Yep.
Do you feel prepared?
Sure.
Are you ready?
Of course.
Do you think you stand a chance?
Yeah.
Do you think he stands a chance?
No.
No.
Yeah.
Roger Jr. Just playing him earlier. He's not indestructible. He's not undefeatable. Or maybe he was just playing with me and feeling sorry for me and letting me win.
Get ready for the next battle.
I think that's what he was doing. Oh, I can't beat this guy too bad. Then he won't play anymore. I think that's what he was doing.
Nah, that's a dick move.
I do it all the time. Oh, I guess it is then.
Fight!
Alright, going back again, no walls. Game three. Oh, black two. I want to see some good adjustments out of Denari. Maybe not rely so much on strings.
Yeah, so Cam really changed up his game for that last game. Went for a lot more shenanigans and tricks.
Yep. There we go.
Hit that again.
Doesn't finish the combo though. Oh, sway though.
And maybe he was thinking it was too off axis for it to hit. He wanted some pressure. Hello. Shouldn't have been off axis.
Oh no.
Death sandwich.
Bottom whipping. Ouch. Spring kick. Gets the pickup, but doesn't get the combo after.
There's no combo after that.
Could have bounded. It looked like it was a pickup.
No.
I swear it was a pickup.
The move recovery is too slow to bound. Yeah, Bruce is going to pick up. He has to pick up off of down 3-4. That's a bit riskier.
Ooh, the tail. Just goes. Oh no, but gets hit by it again. And again. Trying to win it with the tail. Tail, the real MVP in this match.
Oh, he almost got the back crash set up.
There we go. That's what I wanted to see. More hop kick action.
Went to the lesser damage one.
Just going to wait it out.
Yep.
Round two. Fight!
Roger spinning the gloves.
Oh,
nice block on the nail.
Nope. So he gets nothing after that?
No.
Oh.
Got him back rolling.
Rolls up like Optimus Prime. Shredders. Traded. Oh no, home run slide. Is that home run slide?
No.
I have to go with home run slide. Punished.
Still alive.
Barely.
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 Comeback time.
Nope.
Dream is dead.
Round three.
All right, one round apiece. Nara needing something right now. Oh, nice.
Block.
Went nothing after.
Yeah, he started the launcher. I think he was. I don't think he was sure it was gonna hit because of the death stagger stun.
Right.
Low.
Oh, ooh. Death fist. That's the equalizer in this match. Do it again. I'll see it again. Bound City.
Oh, 1-2.
Oh, ooh. The big knee!
Just about to finish it.
Boom! All right.
Ooh, Roger's spinning out of there.
Oh, no. Handspring kicks. We got those. Home run slide, though. Nice block, but no punish.
Yeah, tried to realize he could 3-2, but he didn't let go of down soon enough.
Oh, clothesline. Picks him up. Clotheslines him again.
Double clothesline.
Black 2, though.
Black 2. Oh, what's Loki here?
Tap in. Oh, Shredder.
Nice. That was a good option there.
Combo drops, though.
Yeah, he was going for a reset. Oh, wow. How do you turn around?
K.O. Nice.
Alright, take the game.
You win.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Whoa.
Stop sleeping on the job.
I was so infatuated with the you win. The guy sounds really weird when he says it. You win.
Get ready for the next battle.
Roger G. Armor King.
All right.
Wall.
Go, we're going to change stages again. Another wall of stage. Same teams, though. I'll imagine these two will be switching teams throughout this death match.
Get ready for the next battle.
Cam has been messing around with Paul. Like Paul Steve.
Really? Steve, yeah. But I don't think that team's ready for this team.
Probably not.
That's a team. Like, if you want to play your practice team, you want to play in the first two games, maybe. And after that, if you can't get a win off of them, then you want to switch to your main. That's why.
Or you switch to something that you don't think they'd expect.
Right. Something's not working for you. All right. Oh, no. Shenanigans. Strings. Combos. Bounds. Oh, whiff.
No thunder fists. Or animal fists.
Animal fists? Oh, what the throw.
Mary didn't believe in the low. Nice tagging down for him.
That's a Denari special.
Going for a reset. Nope.
Oh, no! The lows. Oh, man, we need to protect our shins down here.
Hey, Bruce has those shin
tapes. Shin might tapes. As well be streamers on his shins right there.
Hey, there are a couple of streamers here.
But no, no, you really should be just like little signs that say, kick me here. I'm really weak down here. Oh, get punched in the dick again.
Yeah, that was in the ankles.
Oh, no, that's in the dick.
No, that's a low.
That's a low, but it looks like it hits him in the dick. Ow. Knees, dead fist. Good combo. Okay, okay.
Gonna try to catch the tag. I don't
know. Backs out. Oh!
Just let the tag in free.
The tail. Whiff. First to five, actually.
Big knees. Going upstairs.
Oh!
Giant swing. Let's see if Denari attacks this one.
Tech, got it. Nice. Uh-oh. Best sandwich. Nope.
Rising four. Future Denari.
Oh!
Nice block. Now you just need to not do that.
Oh, no! He had that match. He had that round.
Fight!
And back right here. See what Denari can do to get this one back. Getting home run slid. Nice block on the... Oh, got clipped. Oh, walk right into that gate again.
That's gonna be bad. For Cam. Oh no, in the back. Combo doesn't connect though.
Yeah, Denari doesn't get a combo there. I don't know if there is a combo.
Giant swing. Ooh, he's gotta take
it. He's gotta take it. Yep. And fresh team partners.
Armor King though still got the rage. Very dangerous. Oh no, but the sweep blocked. Punished. No combo.
Oh, kick gets the
Oh my god, sidestep shredders. Who does that?
Denari does that.
A lot. Fight. Attacking with the ass.
That's the tail.
Well, tail's connected to the ass. Attacking with the ass. Alright, rolls out with the tail. Look for the tail sweep, not there. Gets a handspring. Attack the Armor King. Armor King with the dark upper, nothing there.
Rose. Not punishing the down 4-3-4. Get him in the back. Nice patience, laying there.
Ooh.
Got him again.
Denari not letting those lows get away now.
Wow, just delayed that dark upper for as long as possible.
Oh no! Oh, that's an exit. Ouch!
Alright, Cam's up 3-1.
Are you on character select or are you rematching? We're going character select.
Yep. Getting in the street, getting denied with the walls.
So, what do you think he needs to do? I mean, I feel like he's doing the right punishes. I think he's just getting hit just by gimmicks. Like string launchers.
He's getting hit by a lot of hop kicks.
And hop kicks. Hop kicks have been the Achilles heel.
It's 3-1. Get ready for the next battle. Cam.
3-1 for our Argentina friends.
He's punishing some. No, not max punishing.
Round one.
Hello.
Hello.
Fight.
Anyways, game four. Wait, game five. In this first two fives.
This is four. Right, no, they are five. I can count.
I can add. All right. Cam applying a lot of pressure. All right, back to the wall. All right, trade places. Ooh, hits the wall. And the slap, and the bound, and the combo.
Lots of damage there. Cam's still stuck in the corner.
Oh my god, that death fist. So much damage. It's still going down, folks. Still going down.
Oh no.
Not even on life. Cam gets the throw. For the cartwheel. Or is that a somersault? I don't know what that is. Handspring. That's what it is. Handspring. Handspring elbow. Alright, looking for his moment. Trying to thread the needle.
Nice punish on the tag. That might be enough to get him.
There you go. Yep. Very good patience from Denari. I like that. Fight. Like you want to stay down, but you don't want to stay down.
You have to stay down, otherwise you get bounded.
Do they get bounded again?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. You want to stay down. Giant swing. No tech.
No tech.
I think he was the wall. He thought the wall was going to hit him. But...
Oh, nice pickup on the drop kick.
Always be teching.
Ball splats. Why'd you tag the ball? Alright, that was a bad...
Bad tag.
Bad tag.
Alright, one round piece. Oh, no, nothing. I mean, it was something.
Yeah.
Could've got some more. Oh, gets the float, nothing there. Shoulder.
Shoulder wall setup. Shoulder wall setup number 17. Oh, got the magic four, but no follow-up counter. actually. Oh, pitching for counter hits. Nope. This will hit the wall and kill.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
Round four. Fight.
Alright, Denari needs to pull this round out. He doesn't want to go down 4-1.
That's really hard to come back from 4-1. Oh, I get split. Not there.
Yeah, he hit the back 1-2, and so he couldn't pick up after it.
Oh no, hop kick again. Hop kick's the MVP for Cam.
Still on the wall spot.
Hurricane Rana connects. Handspring, another handspring. Interrupt the tag crash. Kick off with Denari. Punches the tag in.
Wow, that just didn't hit.
Nothing. Thanks, Tekken. Oh. What is that throw? Is that a 2-throw?
It's a 2-throw.
Oh no, that was a giant swing. That was supposed to be a giant swing. Oh no. Could be it.
Nope. Gonna catch the tag? Nope.
Nope. Oh, my God. Wow, the equalizer. Oh, but the tail!
So future Denari, because they were close enough to the wall, you could have run up and down 1-4-2.
The tail! Gah!
Roger Jr.
Stupid tail.
Paul Phoenix.
Stupid.
You can't even low parry the tail.
I know, it's so stupid. It's just
get
there.
Ready for the next battle.
It's like an extra arm connected to the ass.
It's the ass arm?
Ass elbow, really, because you can't parry it. Well, can't parry it. Can't counter it either. Yeah, it's an ass elbow.
Or an ass knee.
Ass knee, there you go. Ass knee.
Round one. Fight.
All right, game six. Denari.
Denari on life support.
Funky lows.
Picked him up out of the air, but didn't get anything out of it. Yeah, it's not that funny for Cam.
Oh, Shredder.
Oh, he got picked up by the didn't believe.
Oh, but dead fist there, the tag in. Back on that wall. That's where you belong.
Oh.
Nope. Right past the balls, nothing there. Cam's just gonna go ham right now. Doesn't care right now.
Nope.
Looking for the win.
It's ham cam.
Ham cam time. Oh. Combo.
Forward. Cut him ducking.
I think this is what Jumanji said a while back about Cam is that if he hits lightly, he parties a little too hard.
Yeah. He's been working on that though. He's been doing a lot really good about what he's hit in the game.
Punch counter. Nice.
All three hits now.
Oh no! Denari. Finding a new gear.
Shifted to second.
Halo.
Oh, Cam didn't duck that one.
Oh, Dead Feast too.
Yeah, Denari doesn't know that string very well, so he'll eat that one all day. I didn't screw up that combo. Oh, Denari's getting hit by that handspring a lot. Back still to the wall.
Oh no, giant swinger though.
Missable, not kill.
Full damage though. Oh. Tails again.
And the giant swing.
Giant swinging all day. Giant swinging for the fences.
Fight.
Swinging for home runs. Got a little bit of cam. Oh, nice. Which won't kill.
Close.
Yep.
Oh, shoulder for shoulder.
Eye for an eye, shoulder for a shoulder. Alright, slam it on the top. That's two. Use his hop kick and put it into work.
Oh, back ass spring again.
And bad tag.
Oh!
He's trying to catch his unblockables.
Just need one combo.
Yeah, they both just need one combo.
Oh.
Getting close. Alright.
Oh no!
Oh
snap.
Alright, potential game point for Cam. Or it is game point for Cam. Potential final round.
Oh my gosh, he's going in. Crazy with the giant swings.
Denar's not off to a good start.
No, oh, didn't check it. Oh my gosh. Alright, here comes the equalizer. Rage fall. One death fist.
Where's the death fist coming?
Oh, it's gone. No more rage. Oh, no. He went for it.
Death fist got stuff.
Oh, no. Oh, the wall.
Wall MVP in this game.
Very nice. That was a good match.
That was a good match.
Yeah, I feel, you know, Denari.
That was five.
That was five.